darkness, my friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left the seas where I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. When in the sound of silence and rest the streams I watered alone, and now our streets of cobblestone, neath a halo woolly haze lamp, I turn my collar to the cool and down. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touch the sound of silence. And then a naked lala soul, 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking with my house speaking, people hearing in my heart is dim, people writing song that voices never share, and no one there disturb the sound of silence. For the attitude I know, silence like a castle grows in my words, and at my height did you take my heart, and at my height read you. But my word like silent mitrals fell, and golden words of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god in May. And the sights of Johnny his warning, and the words that it was for me, and the sights and the words on the prophets tenement halls whispered songs.